New this noon, homes in Summers have been evacuated because of a propane leak. It is all happening in the neighborhood near Bridle Path Drive. A construction crew apparently accidentally backed into a propane tank and knocked off the cap. All this happened just before 10 o'clock this morning. We're told nobody is sick or injured as a result of the fumes. A gas company crew is on scene fixing up that leak.